ESPN. Louisville, still seething over its loss to the Mountaineers in 2005, anxiously awaited a much-hyped rematch.
Yeah, I just wanted to beat them so bad, especially when we went out to shake the captain's hands and none of those guys shook our hands.